Hey, Adelaide here. Today's video is energy healing for collarbone breakage for the collective. I will be using gypsum grid, which is selenite, Lemurian crystal points pointing inwards, directing the energy frequency towards the discomfort to alleviate discomfort. Whether you've had surgery or not, whether you've seen the doctor or not, hopefully this video will bring you some ease. Get yourself comfortable. The description for all the crystals and why I use them will be below, and links to the jewelry. I like to begin sessions with chimes and end sessions with chimes as well. Let's begin. A nice deep breath, inhale. And gently exhale. Let's release all that. Thank you. Deep breath again. Inhale. gently exhale all that heavy energy from your body and begin to bring your awareness back as we wrap this session up and bring it to a close and an ending. Thank you so much for partaking. I truly hope this video helped bring some ease and relief in your pain and discomfort. My name is Adelaide. If you like the video, please like, share, and subscribe. If there's something particular you would like for me to work on, please comment below. Happy healing.